Chris Fuller. Salisbury Center, this is the moment we've all been waiting for. This is the main event of the evening. Making his way to the cage and fighting out of the red corner, it's Carlos Martinez.
Hey yo, hey yo.
And his opponent, making his way to the cage and fighting out of the blue corner, it's Edwin Francois. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. This bout is scheduled for three-minute rounds in the CageZilla light heavyweight division. This bout is brought to you by the folks over at El Paso Mexican Restaurant in Alexandria, Virginia, the best Mexican food in the DMV, and also The Shop, with locations in Manassas and Ashburn. They are the place to go to meet your fitness goals. And now, starting out, fighting out of the red corner, standing 6 foot tall and weighing in at 205 pounds, fighting out of American Top Team of Coconut Creek, Florida, he brings a perfect 5-0 record to the cage. It's Carlos Martinez! And his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, standing 6'1" and weighing in at 204 pounds, fighting out of Method Boxing and MMA, he brings a record of 3 wins and only 1 defeat, it's Edwin Francois! gentlemen, this bout is scheduled for three-minute rounds in the CageZilla light heavyweight division. Your referee is Michael Dolman.
Thank you.
Salisbury Center. Referee Michael Dolman, call a stop to the action 42 seconds into the second round for your winner by knockout. Out of the red corner, it's Carlos Martinez. For us, we're at CageZilla 65. We hope you guys had a good time. Right now, in the bar area, it's our official CageZilla 65 after party. Don't forget to check out TrickTheLight.com.